Hey, good morning, everybody. So today we're gonna start day three of Ostriv. We're going to really see what our next goal is, and I think our next goal is going to be 150 for population. So with that being said, I think we should go ahead and get started and just see if we could get there. Let's do this. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and load a game. We're gonna go back to, there it is, Willy Streams. And let's load up. Now 150, that may or may not be doable, but I don't really want to make it too long today, so we might do 125, which probably might be a little better. Hey, there's our city right there. So let's get into it. Where did we leave off? Oh, firewood. It's full. That's all that is. They're out here farming. So we're at 120, so we'll go for 150 for population. I don't see that really being too hard. We're gonna have to do a few things before we get there. We're gonna have to really, not just build houses, but all the support structure for a town. So let's see what's up. Oh, we got a visitor right now. All right. That's what they're offering. I don't need any of that. Do I have buckwheat? Nope. We have flour. I don't even think we have flour right now. Huh. We don't really have anything to offer yet. What's in here? We got wheat. Oh. He's making flour right now. Ah, that's all right though. We will get this. Yeah, so can't build a church because we need stones. So we're gonna have to build some pretty big stuff. Before we do that, I think we need to probably get, yeah. Oh, they're both producing. I'll probably do a couple more of these. The little orchards, they're just, honestly, they're easy, and there's not really much to keeping up with it. So I'll do a couple more of them. Yeah, we'll do three. I know a couple's not three, but eh, we'll be alright. Not bad. Now let's see what else we got. Do I think I might have. Yeah, I have builders, so we're alright. And how is our fishing? I know we built this guy last time, and that's good. We needed that. So, man, we almost got everybody working. Where are we at? No housing available. We have people looking for jobs. But they're looking for jobs, but we have vacancies. And then look at this. We're just waiting on people to get to work. That's right. Ah, that's right. I forgot we were building this area right here. We were making another neighborhood. I'm wondering if I want to start doing like a real neighborhood where we have side streets and all that. I think we might. Let's just do it anyways. I mean, again, who's gonna tell me I can't, right? Again, they're not gonna be perfect. But, oh well. There we go. Little turn off action. All right, so we should have a couple houses being built. Ooh, I do want to see if we're. Oh, look! got some garlic, we got some peas, we got apples up there. What is going on in here? So our garlic is good, our peas. Yep. Oh, we just got a visitor. I'll check him out in a second. We need some honey. We don't have potatoes. We're running out of flour. We have apples. Oh, look at all those vegetable cells. Not bad. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Do I want any of this? Yeah, they got honey. Woo! Do you see how much we owe? Oh, I'm about to owe a lot more. We're gonna have to do a little better. I've never gotten it to where I'm in the positive. Let's see, where are we at? We keep... Man. Of course, the more people we bring in, the more we gotta pay. We should have more rent. But we're paying more than we're getting for rent. So we need to do something. Is there a way to... Let's raise the market up. We'll go to 120%. We'll just see how it goes. I mean, if it doesn't work, I'll put it back. Not a big deal. Alright. We have some fish. We need more fish. I do like the little sidewalks they're building. Oh, granted, they're doing it just because that's the route they walk. I'm not dumb. Where is this route going? Oh. Alright. Ooh. They're taking the carts. I wonder where they're going. Not bad, not bad. Alright. I think we'll keep the four there. Do I have... you don't need to be there. How's our school? Not bad. Look. We got all the foot traffic away. We're now able to make it look a little prettier. I like it. It kind of looks, I'm waiting to see these trees grow. Once these trees grow, it'll look a lot better. The fact that I'm able to fill these positions so easily, it's crazy to me. But maybe that means we'll get stuff done. So we're at 121. I wonder. Oh, look at that. A child was born. Construction is complete. Some people are getting married. What? They got married and moved into the house. That's good. Good for them. Congratulations. Wedding present. There you go. Now what? Alright. It's starting to snow, so now we're gonna have to really... We can focus a lot more on the actual building. Oh! I missed it! We have... our orchards. Why are words so hard? Yes, I'm doing all apples back here. I'll probably do another row where it's like peaches or whatever. What can I do? Apricots and cherries. Which isn't a terrible idea. I'm actually pretty happy with that idea. I'm hoping... I used OBS Studio for capturing today. I was using a Twitch program. And I noticed that it was very blurry and very fuzzy. Also, I'm doing a recording instead of a streaming, so that should be a lot better for this whole process. So we'll see how it goes. If it's not good, let me know. If it is good, please let me know. But I like that. I like that. I like that. All right. We'll get some of you. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Close enough. Good. 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 All right, so we're having issues here, food, but I think they just moved in. So, you know, they got the market right there. Our market, we have, oh, that's not food. Are we out of salt? We're out of salt. I didn't realize that. So we have some veggies. We got, definitely got apples. Some fish, and I think we're putting more fish into it. And we got more veg. So we'll start doing chickens shortly because I think they're not terrible. Pretty easy to do. I don't like pigs. They take so much food. But yeah. They need shoes, I need shoes. How much is this salt? Alright, I guess we're gonna do that. Cool. I got people there. I'm gonna go ahead and take that off of the for export because, well, we need some potatoes. We're almost out of food. So we're still at 121 for population. Right, and we're gonna start our awesome little area. And I'll go ahead and do one more row. Yeah, that'll work. Ow, it will work. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Ooh, what I do want to do. I wonder if it'll let me. I kind of want to do a fence. Oh. You know what? That'll work. They're already walking that way anyways. There we go, there we go. We're gonna do a fence, kinda like for neighborhoods. There we go. I mean, they might not like it. But I do. All right. Now I want to do a oh, gateway. There we go. Do this where they have to come out. Right, now I need my fence. That will work. All right, good. Whew. It didn't want to let go. All right, I get concentrating sometimes, and then I focus on it. I'm not doing it to ignore anybody. So we got a little neighborhood there. That works. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. I do need to put some other stuff, but now we need to focus on really, guess, stores and whatnot so we can get stuff done. I do have all that. Yeah, let's do that. We'll do a storefront over the bridge, so that'll be all residential. Over here will be our actual. I don't have animals yet, so we're good there. Carpenter's over there. Smith is over there. I don't need that yet. That'll be other stuff. So we got a tailor shop. So yeah, we'll do that. Yep, that'll definitely work there. Then we have a weaver shop. Oh. Put those shops next to each other. Let's see. Shoemaker. Well, they all keep asking for shoes, so I should definitely get one of them. Saddlery? We don't have horses yet, so I don't want to do that yet. Battery already got. Ooh. We'll definitely need an oil shop. See, if that's a church, I don't want to put anything on the church area. So this is kind of like production. Yeah, we'll do that there. Nope. Oil, salt works. I mean, that produces salt. Another boatyard. We'll move that down on that side of them. Yeah, that'll work. Where are all the stones located? Oh, so we got stones over there. So I think our lime works and all that should probably be down there. Won't go all the way down. We'll put them there we go. They don't need to be right next to the water. The kiln. Now we know this This shop needs to have charcoal. So we'll build a charcoal pit right next door. Mine stone. There we go. Uneven terrain. Put you there. Already got all that, so yeah. What is a smelty? Alright, so it produces iron by heating iron ore. Okay. So yeah, we'll definitely have to have one of them. So since we're over here anyways. Right there looks good to me. Don't know what that white line is. It comes and goes. I don't. I don't know. Hopefully one of y'all can tell me. Alright, where do we have a population? We're at 135, and I said 150? Good. That's good. We'll definitely hit it. I think we'll stay until all these are made. I kind of did a big order of making stuff, so hopefully. I don't know what my iron looks like. There's salt. That's firewood. There's iron. So we should be good. Oh, I'm out of everything in trading posts. Alright. Oh, these are done. Okay. So these will be apricots. I'm curious about who needs work. Alright. I'll put two workers there. Two workers there. Two workers there. And perfect. And then this should give me enough room. I could do one more row for the cherries, I believe. So everybody is definitely gainfully employed. They want clothing, but I don't have any clothing right now. So the church is up here. That's gotta wait till all this is done. I think they're getting their wood from over here, which is alright. You're building the fire. That's fine. Fine, fine, fine. Because all that'll be built before we know it. Let's see, what else do we have going on? It's June, so we should be getting close to harvest time. Pierce, so, ooh, actually, these are coming in nice. I wonder if they made it. You can see the apples. That is so cool. I didn't know we could actually see the apples like that, but man, they made it work just fine. So, and that one, you know, it's still new, so that is so cool. These developers are putting a lot of effort into this. Let's see. Again, we don't have anything there. Awesome. So, yeah, our potatoes are there. Pumpkin. We have pumpkin. Do I have pumpkin for sale? Onions. No. Now we do. So we're gonna get pumpkin there too. All right. Firewood. Hopefully they're all going to stock up for fire for winter. They like to complain about it. Oh, they're running out of food too. Probably should do another market or expand. I could just expand. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll just expand it. Put one more. Yep. All right, ladies. We'll get y'all working there. Definitely have apples. We'll need apricots there. We don't have beef yet. When cherries get done, they'll be going there. We'll do potatoes there. We'll have to get a worker there. There you go. Oh, you're out of firewood. Go get firewood. Come on now. That's why we have the stores. How are we looking now? Not too good. What is going on? Oh, our imports. That's what's happening. Local sales are doing great. And our taxes, not terrible. So we're only halfway through the year, and I think we're gonna be all right. We're gonna pass up our income for last year. We're at 152 people. That's awesome. And we got one last house. So that kind of came really quick. So I'm not upset with that. I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, population and all that comes way quicker when you have people there to build and work and do stuff. More excited. Oh, the last house was built. Beautiful. Oh, and we have a messenger. This is what they need. I don't have any of it to give them. It's what they're offering. I was hoping they'd offer some shoes. And we got a new family that's coming in. They have two grown kids. They better be working too. Maybe they need to go get, I don't know, married. Oh, we have a new death. We lost somebody. Oh, I am not gonna try to say that name. Oh. Such a beautiful setup though. I like it. I kind of wish I would have left some space in between so they'd have room to walk through. But hey, it is what it is. All right. Oh, it is that time now. Oh, we need people. Definitely need workers. Hey, the tailor shop is done. I don't have any materials to put in there. I think we're at the point now we can start doing those at a minimum load. Carpenter, I don't need you at that high. Forestry, we keep you at three. No, we'll leave you how you are. Smith, you're working pretty hard. Don't have anybody there. There we go. Everybody get up there. Go to work. We're trying to run this awesome community. I wish I knew what that was. Don't want to show paths. What are you doing? Hopefully you're fishing. Nice. Oh, I got a broken boat. Alright, I'll put one back. Alright, a weaver shop. Ah, this is where we're gonna need help. And they're gonna need textile rock. Okay, so those aren't gonna really come into play. No pot for burial. Oh, that's not good. Thought I had more than that. Alright. Let's go ahead and get all that going. Such a pretty little sound. And we'll do that. I don't really see it getting any crazier. Alright. Man, they are moving. Again, we're at the 3x speed, or, well, times 12. Playing this at such a slow rate would just be miserable. I mean, we've already been doing this going on 30 minutes, and yeah, we would still be doing houses right now if we put on just your standard play. Chapel. People are going in and out of there. Do we have shoes? No. We got chickens. I do want some chickens. That's definitely going to be where I put some animals. All right, I think I'm just splitting hairs there. We'll just have three of them for now. We'll probably end up making that whole area chicken coops. It's just we gotta be able to feed the chickens, and if we can't feed the chickens, then kind of they just die. And I don't even think we're able to take the meat for that. So we're at 157 for population, so we definitely hit our goal, which is pretty good. Especially in such a short time. What do we got built? Ah, our oil shop. All right. Do I have sunflowers? My sunflowers being kept up here? They are. I got a quite a bit of sunflowers actually. See. Nice sills. Nice. I'm out of warm clothes. That's not good. I'm gonna need to do another market. Because we're gonna have to start doing sunflowers, oil. Which is pretty popular, actually. Where are ya? Where are ya? There it is. Sunflower oil. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And I guess we'll have to start doing chicken meat and chicken eggs once that happens. And then, what else can I put here? I don't have any shoes. I don't have meat. I don't have any of that. I don't know how you get the cheese and the butter. When I played last time, we just, yeah. I don't know, it didn't really do it. Boom. Alright. Well, she's gonna have a job, but she's not gonna do much. Enable seasonal workers. Alright. Alright, get to work, man. Oh. Some people looking for work. Alright. Not enough food for sale. That's not good. Hey, they got all the food. What do we have in here? Buckwheat. Alright. Linseed. Flax. Buckwheat. So we'll add some buckwheat to it. Now, how is my supply of apples? Nice! I'm running out of potatoes though. That's not good. Iron ore, lime, salt. They have potatoes. How much do they want? Alright, let's get our potatoes in. Not what I wanted, but that's okay. Ah! See, that one needs stone to be completed. So we'll put you back there, and they can start working on the other stuff. Oh! They've already started bringing. Oh, doing that in the snow. Bless their heart. Wonder if I should do another bridge? I don't know. Definitely want to make all this for farming. So I don't really want to do too much to that area. Oh, we got a new baby. Whew, they need some food though. We need food. Are my potatoes here yet? Come on. Let's get here, potatoes. Let's see where they're at. They're coming. They're coming in right now. Let's get some more workers in there. I think they're gonna come from that way. Come on, bring my potatoes. My people are hungry. Apparently they're cold too. Where is your firewood? Am I out of firewood? No. You're just being needy now. Excuse me, where are my... Are we waiting on everybody to get here? Ah, there they go. As soon as they come, they're going. Guaranteed. Wonder if they wanted some snow as exports. I got plenty of it. Alright. What do we got? What is that? So we got some limestone. What are you? More limestone. Limestone's cool, but do I have... That's just regular stone. I'm gonna need... Yeah, we're gonna have to build a bridge there. So they could get to it. We don't need a big bridge. That'll work. How else are they supposed to get the stone? And really from that... Whoa, where are you? Oh, it's my... More potatoes. Tons of limestone. Not a lot of stone, though. That's upsetting. They are hungry. Get some food. Get some food. Got potatoes there. We got vegetables there. Got vegetables there. We got. We have food. What are you? Why are we so hungry? I think I need my chicken coops. Let's get chicken coops going. We'll get our chicken coops next. We're good there. We need chicken coops. We got sheep, one. Nope, sorry, can't help you. Ooh, look. Our oils. Nice. Oh, we got families moving out. No! Why? This isn't good. No. Oh. Going back and forth on my screen. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, beautiful. Now, again, I'm learning something new every day. I'm hoping that's not actually recording that cuts. Alright. Maybe it is. I don't know. We'll be alright. Again, I'm new. There should be some room for messing up. All these kids or people are moving out. There's food on the market. Are vegetables not food? I don't get it. All right, Smith. Start making it. That's not good. Everybody's leaving. No! We have all this to farm. Alright, hurry up. Let's go. Wow, we went from 150. Oh no! To 114. We're working on it. Stop moving out. We're getting food there. Not good. They're all leaving. How is there no firewood? We have firewood. I'll put firewood in there. There. Apply. No, I want a lady there. We have firewood. How are we out of firewood? I don't understand. There we go. Firewood is there. Alright. Start buying. Oh yeah, what do you got? You don't have chickens. We're gonna need that. We might need... cancel. Shoot. I didn't want to buy that. Alright. It's all coming. Stay with me. Stay with me, y'all. Stay with me. It is coming. Chicken coops are there. I'll do all that once the last one's built. He doesn't have chicken anyways. We're selling firewood left and right. No, Another family moving out? What for this time? Ah, come on. We have the food. Look, we have food. How much is it? We got potatoes there too. Come on. I don't understand. Alright, that's alright. You know what? Holy moly, we're at 79 people. Wow. Wow, we just. When everybody leaves, I gotta open up these slots. That's why. Alright. That's alright. There we go. We're slowly getting there. Man. Alright, ladies. You don't need that much. We're gonna have to start. Oh, too many workers. Too many workers. Why are you working there? Alright. There we go. We're getting there. We got new families coming in. Alright. Where'd you settle at? Okay. There we go. Whew. Whew. That was kind of scary. So, we'll be alright. We'll be alright. Last chicken coop is up there doing its chicken coop thing. Oh, they got all the materials. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Hopefully, we have enough. Apply. We have here, what do we have here? We got buckwheat, linseed, some wheat. We got families coming in. Oh, the sun is coming up. I like it. Why are we moving out now? Well, I can't help that. We don't have clothes. I don't have everything I need for clothing. Once I get everything I need, we can get it. Alright, is that it? We don't stop it. So really, we need animals. That's what we need. We need animals for clothing. Alright, let's see. We could do a cow shed. Put you there. Please say you got clothing. We got clothes. We got chickens. Beautiful. We're gonna get all 20. We'll split them up evenly. Alright. Can't help you there. Can't help you there. Got dried fish, but we can't help you. Got 1,000 in. Wow, didn't realize I had that much in there. What is the next season? Potatoes and wheat. Alright. How are we looking here? Good. Good. Those are looking good. Apples? We definitely got some apples. We're going up in Manning. That's good. I know you want boots. I don't have boots. What does our weaver shop need? Some flax? I don't have flax for you, sorry. My shoemaker? We need leather. Oh, we're gonna need a butcher. And then we're gonna need we need a slaughter, we need a tannery. We'll put the slaughter up here. And then we need the tannery. So we can have the leather. There you are. There we go. Oh, are we running out of wood? Oh, for that. We got fish. That's good. That's definitely good. Let's produce some fish. That'll work. Family moving out, new family coming in. Alright. Yeah, our finances got destroyed. We are hurting right now. It's because of that firewood issue. I know. See, we're going to have more because of boots. I don't have any boots. Need all that. Alright, here's our chickens. So, need to relocate some chickens over here. This one we need to relocate some chickens over here. Alright. Beauty of chickens. They are gonna go quick. And they're producing eggs. Are you the one? Nope. You were the one. So yeah, look at that. We're already making chicken eggs. Alright. We just need some meat. Ah, because we're gonna build that, we get some beef and milk in there. Milk. Beef. Alright, what do you have for me? Not what I need. Alright, we're back up to 147. Oh! Alright, we got another new family coming in. Bunch of kids. That's that. How's our. Alright. They should be going to school. What did we build over here? Stone mining. Get some stones going. Do I have a... cart? I do have a carpenter, so that's good. That's good. Yeah, parts on order. Good. Oh! They're out here doing the farm thing. Got more potatoes. We got more potatoes than what we know what to do with. Alright, let's see these little chickens. They are going crazy. We got baby birds! Baby birds! Alright, yeah, we're definitely gonna get all that done. Get all that done first, and then we'll be calling it. Oh, that's more limestone. This one should take that long. I mean, I think the wood will take forever, but what are they building here? I wonder if they're using the limestone as the stone. Huh. How can't we find firewood? It's right there. We have firewood. Oh, that's firewood sold. Oh, we don't have firewood. Oh. Do I want to build more over here? Another forestry. Put the forestry over here. How are we doing over here? We're a boatyard. Got some fishes. Broken boats. No good. We got some salted fish. Or dried fish. Good, good, good. Alright, how are we doing here? Vegetables? They don't... Firewood. Firewood is hot. I didn't realize how hot firewood was. What's this one? Sallow. Alright. Veggies. Cool. Dried fish. Doing good. Dried fish is doing good. It's kicking butt. Oh, we got a visitor. We are not getting what I need. We need clothes. We got to have clothes. Alright, maybe... How are we looking here? We got more... Woo! We got more babies. More babies there. We got some babies there. We got eggs coming out. They cannot complain about eggs. Oh yeah. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. Oh, how's your folks? Look at that, they all look good. We got our oils. Nice. Oh, look how pretty that is. It's all turning brown. Oh, wow. Oh, the little apple trees. I wonder if they get apples from them. Oh, cottonwood. Look at the orchards. Wow. See, so they won't be producing for another year. I think once those start producing, it'll look real good. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, look at our apples, 4,900. Oh, we could probably add that for the export since they want apples. Just put 2,000. Am I not selling carrot? They're just not popular. You want apples? I got apples. Of course, they don't want apples this time. Why would they want apples? They don't want any. I don't need yours. I got my own. Yeah, we'll give you salt. Is my salt still in the town square? No. How much salt was it? 3,000. Yeah, we'll put 3,000 of salt in there. We gotta start making money. Gotta start making money. Ah, that's where I put my salt. Okay. That's a little quick. Cool. We'll be done before they get there. What else do they want? I don't have... No, I don't have that much. Definitely no. 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 Not at all. Alright. This guy's been going non-stop. I know. You want clothes. I thought I bought clothing. I got warm clothes right there. Buy some clothes. Where are we at? Alright. Man, pretty good. Hopefully it looks as good from what I see to publication, because that'll be awesome. Wow. They're all about their clothing still. This bridge is all because of the stone right there. They gonna come out and finish building? Where are you going? Said they're pretty happy. I mean, except for these people in the back row where they gotta walk all the way around. There's firewood. Firewood. Alright. Oh, the bridge is done. Good. About time. I think this is seasonal, huh? No, it's not. So we got stone and we got limestone. Alright. Little quick lime and water. That poor guy right there is just working hard. You got regular clothing? No. I like it. Trees are growing back. Oh, who's moving out? Firewood is there. Get it. Oh, wow. We are in the green. What are we in the green from? That's why we weren't last time, because of the imports. Oh, our export got us. Well, we're about to be in the red again. But that's a good sign. You're doing something right. Yeah, because we're about to have to get some cows, so. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna need some cows. We're gonna need them to. Oh! We're gonna need hay dryers. That's what we're really gonna need too. So we'll get one, two, three, four, five, six. And then we're gonna need a place to put that hay. Look at that. Hay rack. There we go. We don't have any food for him yet, so can't get cows yet. I mean, what else can they? Yeah, no, we don't have any hay, so. Not good. Not good at all. Where are we at? Oh! Almost there. I keep adding more to it, so we'll never get done. Yeah. So we're trying to get... Alright, they got that part. Are they gonna start building? Because they keep asking for water. We need water. Oh, we got more people that died. That's sad. Alright, we've got water. It's filling up. Awesome. I don't know why they are moving it. We have water everywhere. Alright, so we've got our hay racks. They can't... I guess it's not season yet? Not mowing season. That's not good. What is our... Ah, we got some people looking for work. What are we growing? So wheat and sunflowers. Alright. We'll do one more season and then we'll have to call it a day. They are working their butts off. Let's see. We've got this hay stack that we're gonna need when we get the hay done. Ah, beautiful. I tell you what, if only they would really work that fast in real life. Nice. There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that at all. Oh, we haven't checked on fish. Okay, so we got some dried fish. Let's lower that number down to 120. So we got water platform there. See, he's over here getting the stones. Are they building this one now? Yeah, there it is. Man, it's so small. It's alright, they're getting the materials now for it. Oh, how are... It's April. Oh, look how pretty that is. You can't even see the building anymore, almost. This one should be producing too. Wow. That turned out to be really, really pretty. Alright. Oh no! Somebody else died! That's it. Still can't do anything yet, but they're out here doing grass work, so that's good. I need more people doing it, though. Come on. Help me out. There you go. Let's get you lowered. Let's get you lowered. I need people out here doing the grass. Trying to get hay. I don't know if we'll have enough hay. Thank you. There they go. They're filling it up now. That's 400. We might. That might be enough. Again, I can't get cows yet. I can't feed them. Actually, but they go outside. Let's get some. No cows. Okay. Oh, there was cows. Right there. There we go. Oh, they want apples? Yeah, let's do that. Alright. What are we building now? Oh, the butcher. Very nice, very nice. Oh, the hay. We're good now. They're taking the hay to all the places that need it. Ah, oh, now I could get... Hopefully my cows will be here. I don't have my cows yet. Nothing I need from you. Sorry. How's my... Oh, our schools are full. We'll probably end up needing to do another school. Where are my cows? Are you my cows? No. Where are my cows? Did I get cows? Thought I had cows coming. There they are. Now they're gonna start producing milk. They're gonna have a lot. Got our hay. They're filling up the hay right now. We are doing good. We are doing real good. Alright, again, once all this is done, we will be in it. Well, it's already been an hour and 20 into this video. It's July. Can I add some builders? Who needs work? Ah, that's the tannery. Apples. I'll go ahead and send you some apples. I don't want salt in there anymore. Oh, that didn't last too long, did it? Oh, because we imported. Okay, yeah, that's my fault. But we're doing good. We are doing good. Oh, we got milk already coming in too. We got, man, how's our chickens? We haven't checked our chickens in a while. Woo! We are getting pretty full with chickens. That one's full. Wow, they are eating. Look at that. That one is definitely about full. We're about to have... Oh man, that's gonna be just in time too. So chicken eggs. Wow, they are selling great. Our milk? Good. Good, good, good. Oh, what are you moving out for now? I forgot. Gave you stuff. You just can't make anybody happy. It is impossible. Oh. Apricots. Do I have apricots coming in here? We have a ton of apples in there. Beautiful. That's the wheat field. This poor sheep, they are working their butt off. Fish is going quick. Kids are learning. I don't have two in there. Nope, go work. Stone deposits are building up. They're using a lot for final buildings. Yeah, we are almost there. Oh, Oh, and we have a messenger. They want apples. Well, I got apples. Go ahead. Nothing there I can use. Nothing there I can use. That's not good. Oh, what's wrong? Soil is exhausted. Oh, okay. We'll use buckwheat there. There, we'll make it to where it's even. Yeah. Which means I don't have to do the same. There we go. We got great milk coming up. Some newborns? Oh, man. Carpenters on top of his stuff. What do we got? So you need a few things. Ah! We need some workers there. Looking good, looking good. That's a lot of foot traffic. They are all over the place. Oh no, soil is exhausted. That's not good. You gotta start doing hemp anyways. Yep, there we go. Chickens over here making all that noise. Stinking chickens. Man. We should be maxed out. Yeah, we're maxed out now. So we're getting chicken meat now. They're almost maxed. They got some time to go. So that means that one? Yeah. Oh yeah, they're getting chicken meat. So that should be selling too. Woo! We are selling a lot. Why are we in the red still? Local purchases, only $100. Not a big deal. The salaries. Our rent is still pretty low. We're gonna have to raise some taxes. Sorry, everyone. I mean, we gotta get in the green. We're $10,000 in debt. This is terrible. They really want their boots. Here, we'll do that. So what do I... Alright. We have oil, oil, oil. Put 800 in there, then they could keep making. They want 3,000? No. You can have 800. Yeah, they are definitely taking a rest. They're tired. I do not blame them. It's a lot of work. Ah, that's pretty though. 891 stone still. Yeah, it is winter now. I have to let those guys relax. Oh, want some apples? Come on. So we have our apples. Let's do away with those. Let's put our apricots in there. And we'll put 5,000. That'll be this next year. Oh, you're moving out. Why? I don't have any shoes for you. Nobody sells shoes right now. Shoemaker can't? They're over here making clothing. Okay. We're trying. We are trying. What did that do for us ourselves? Not much. Not much at all. The rise of taxes helped. It is Christmas. And that is taking a lot of stones. I'm surprised they don't have like a hospital or a clinic. Something to that nature. Can I do for ya? No, 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 no. Oh, what was that little one? Oh, that's our stone deposit. Okay. Almost. I didn't realize that was stone there. I feel like they could start building some more. You can tell the builders are coming, checking it out, going, nope, not enough, can't do it. Alright, we should have enough now. Yes. Alright, builders. Our stone guys were doing their job. Time for you to come do your job. Make it big. There you go. Where are you going? There we go. My one lone builder. Man, make it pretty. Beautiful work. Beautiful work. Oh, this makeshift beard is going to be going away shortly. What do you want? Yep, I can give you potatoes. Can't do that. Nope. Yeah, I can. So I need potatoes. Which is 3,000. How much was it? Yep, 3,000 potatoes. The beauty is they haven't been complaining about food and having enough types of variety of food. So, we are doing good. Yep. Alright. I hope I was not double talking. Well, we'll find out. They are almost there. You're coming to get all that. Exports. There we go. Yep, the water is now thawing out. They should be fishing. And this man's been slowly making flour. Alright. Still got warm clothes. That's good. This one. This is taking some work right here. Man. Of course, again, we are on full speed, so. It is looking good, though. Where are my other builders? They should be doing the actual farm right now. Going out planting seeds. Yep, they are. cows are out here. Good. Oh yeah, they got plenty of people coming. So how are we looking here? So, wow, we are full. So we'll be having a lot of eggs. A lot of chicken meat. Wow. I didn't realize we were having that many eggs. That's good. That's good, good. Let's add some more eggs on here. Or should we do meat? We'll do meat. We haven't really done too much with anything else. We are almost done with the build. I am not adding any more to that build. Not right now. We'll sell some of those. We'll sell some of those. Ah. I don't have lime. How do I not have lime? Do you have lime? You do have lime. Alright. Look at that. Beautiful. They are stocked up. Well, why don't you have food? We have all of these. These chickens are gonna go bad. Yeah, milk. We are doing great. Where are we building? Oh, you need a lot of stone. No, I think we will end it there. We need to make sure we save it. Yep, save. Where are you? There it is. We'll go there and save. But that being said, I want to thank you if you actually... Well, I want to thank you anyways, but if you stayed this long... Good for you. That's a lot. That was 1 hour and 40 minutes. Yeah, I'm not even going to edit. I'm just going to keep it how it is. If you only came for a few minutes, you're probably not even going to see this, but I still appreciate it anyways. Please, please, please leave some comments, like, subscribe. Let's keep it going. With that being said, I really hope y'all have a great, 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 great day. Have a good night. Bye.